You know you done fucked up, right? You know you done fucked up, right? In your mind, you know I'm right. In your mind, you know I'm right. At least hit that light.
Kept running since the beginning of civilization. You represent that fire. You and I are just a small part of God's plan. The evil men of this world have applied every method possible to deceive its occupants. And each time, with greater success than anticipated. But no more. Tonight, with this new millennium, God will begin to overcome this evil. I represent the truth to the people. Without truth, nothing is sacred. The lie, that's what the devil is all about. And brother, you know that already. Because that's why you're here.
What the hell?
The truth is, we all play a grave role in our own destruction.
Y'all know what it is. By the name of the title of this video, y'all know what it is. R.I.P. to the dog, DMX, the legend, the great, a.k.a. Damien. Yeah, this is about Damien. Y'all done fucked up right. This is the story of Damien. One of the best characters in rap history. But what makes a good Damien is not a character, because DMX is not a character. It's as real as it gets. Raw and gritty. DMX is not one of those rap dudes that play a character. X is X. You got DMX, which is the rapper. Then you got Earl Simmons, which is the actor, the good guy, love, kind, good-hearted. Then you have X, which is aka Damien, the second side that you do not want to see, the second side that nobody loves. That's Damien. That's the
city. Fuck yeah. Born by myself, die by myself. It's truth. And if you don't know what it's gonna be in the end, you're gonna scream. 2, 1, you know.
Drop the gun!
Hold it, stay where you are. You reach your wife. It's time. It's time, man. It's time.
Now, you guys, I would like to let you guys know, is this the time when he saw his soul? Because remember he told you, I sold my soul to the devil. The price was cheap. X was never ashamed to let you know he sold his soul. Now this scene right there is a powerful scene to show you. This is when he sold his soul to the Illuminati. Some might think this is when he went the good guy. No, 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 no. You know you done fucked up, right? You know you done fucked up, right? In your mind, you know I'm right. In your heart, you know I'm right. At least hit that light. This is when he went to the Illuminati. When he sold his soul. What y'all don't know about Damien is that scene y'all seen right there in Belly. That's when DMX was on top of the world. First rap artist to have 2 double platinum albums in 1 year. And also to become the first rap artist to have 5 platinum albums off the gate. So let's go with that. X always let you know that. If you always listen to them little Damien part 1s, part 2s, part 3. You think there's 3 parts, but there's more parts to that, boy. That's what y'all don't understand. When it comes to Damien. Now, Damien is a guy.
I've been eating long enough now, stop being greedy. Just keep it real hot, give me the need. Rip the touch, so don't make me wait. I'm rounding up a white team, smash the plate.
Now Damien is a character, like I told you, that's his second side. That second side, you don't want to play with that second side, which is Damien. That's the side that makes him rob and steal. You feel me? Right there. That's DMX. There's Damien. DMX. There go Damien. I'm gonna give you the world. We'll be best friend like Chucky. Yeah, just like Chucky. Ha ha. Look like we both lucky. The snakes, the rats, the cats, the dog. How you gonna see him if you living in the fog? You dig? So Damien is the side of X when X was wilding out, robbing niggas, doing dirt. Got niggas I don't even know that wanna murder me because they're hurting me. Cause they know that the bark is for real, the dark is for real. Once you hear that, Sparky will kill. People hot pocket and chill. Come through Wyo with it. Come. That's Damien. That's part 4 of Damien. If y'all didn't know that. That's the other side of X. X been trying to hide that side from him for a long time. That's why you hear him giving you the prayers and all that. When he give you them prayers, you have to cry because you got to feel him, man. You know you done fucked up, right? Y'all know y'all done fucked up, right? In your heart, you know I'm right. At least hit that light. So when you're dealing with a character like Damien, like X, it's 2 different type of people. You got Slim Shady, you got Eminem, right? That's 2 different characters. You had Cassidy who played 2 different characters soon. He was the hustler. Then you had Cassidy, the problem, I think. Then you had T.I. versus T.I.P. There's a lot of people that followed after that 2 character after X. But I think X played it the best, man. And what makes X played it the best? Because he wasn't playing. It was really him 100%. That was the best thing about that, man. Damien. That guy.
What? You shooting your fucking veins?
I told you, I'm clean now. 6 weeks.
I've heard that one before.
No, you think I like asking you for money? There's no food in the house. The kids need clothes for school. You know, you owe this to me. I'll go to the police.
Oh, wait a minute. Don't do that. I'll be right over. And, I used to run around with it back in the day. Badass bitch for that junk got hold of me. Somehow she got in the head that I was the father of a boy and conveniently waited till now, 10 motherfucking years after the fact, to break the news to me. Maybe I was. Maybe I wasn't. But she wasn't gonna do her kids any good if she was still using. And I sure in hell wasn't gonna do him any good rotting in the jail cell. So I decided to give her a test to see if she was on the level. Well, aren't you gonna let me in?
I'm glad you came.
So am I.
Damien. Telling you, that's a badass motherfucker, badass dude, man. Damien, do not play. That's what you guys do not understand when it comes to Damien. Damien is the dark side of X. Damien is the devil side of X. Damien represent the other side of each one of us. We got a Damien inside of us. Each one of us, we got an animality inside of us. And none of us perfect out here. Okay? So when it comes to DMX, y'all got to know the difference. Sometimes Earl is here. Sometimes DMX is here. Sometimes Damien is here, which is X. DMX is the realest fucking rapper I ever seen, man. Ever heard. That guy, he don't show up to no awards. He don't show up to none of them other shows, kissing ass, sucking dick, like he be telling y'all. He don't get as well as it gets. That was the last realest rapper alive from the golden era. When it comes to Biggie, Pac, Jay-Z, Nas, and all the best during that era, DMX was there. RIP to the best. Not only he changed the game, that was during the time when they had shiny suits. P. Diddy was running the game, shiny suits, Biggie done died. The game was lonely. You dig? You know you done fucked up, right? You know you done fucked up, right? In your heart, you know I'm right. In your mind, you know I'm right. At least hit that like. That's when X came through. Changed the whole game back to hardcore, baby. Back to hardcore. You dig?
I ain't going back to jail. Next time the county or the state see me, it's going to be in the back.
This is it, baby. End of the road. When you a dog, you a dog for life.
You don't give it up.
You don't give it up. You don't give it up.
R.I.P. DMX the Great, Damien. R.I.P. DMX the Legend, a.k.a. Earl Simmons. R.I.P. DMX the Best, the Realest, a.k.a. Damien, to ever do it. If y'all like this video, y'all know what to do. Hit part two. Hit the likes. Hit the subscribe. Show the love. Y'all already know what it is, man, because this is one of my favorite rappers, man. Y'all know y'all done fucked up, right? Y'all know y'all done fucked up, right? In your mind, you know I'm right. In your heart, you know I'm right. At least hit the light. Dogs for life. That's the illest nigga in Nebraska.